The number 11 White-Faced Lady Lopes matched up with the Juggernaut, the number 2 Nazareth Swiftettes at LSU's Rip Griffin Center. We join this one in the fourth. Naz inbounds pass to Mary Gerber, hits the close jumper to put the Swiftettes up 43-25. Back come the Lady Lopes. Emma Ayers with the ball, aggressive. She drives, banks in the layup. White-Faced, though, they're still down 16 at that point. Nazareth, they have the size and experience you need this deep in the playoffs. Jaden Pignow is going to drive and hook her shot in. White-Faced, an amazing season with their magnificent seven, literally seven players on the team, but they fall to Nazareth 52-31.